I know he's your friend, Joseph, but I will not let that Nimrod ruin my plans.
Your plans?
Our plans.
Look, Donnie may be a little flaky, but he always steps up at the end.
I certainly hope so.
Lynn and I got this shit down.
This should be compelling.
All right, kids, check this shit out. So we lost the parts the buyers wanted, and there's no way another shipment like that is going to roll through here again anytime soon. Lynn and I did the math, and there are a couple of key cars that we can strip down to get the parts we need.
See what I tell you? This guy's a fucking genius. I'm going to go get the boys ready.
So your plan is to go steal cars. You really know how to think outside the box, Donnie.
Don't talk to him like that.
I'll take your advice to heart.
It's not advice.
A threat? Huh. How refreshing.
Listen up, you old fool.
Lynn, don't worry about it.
Shut up, Donnie.
You were saying...
I was about to tell you to go fuck yourself.
And here I thought we were bonding.
Let's go, Donnie.
That's probably the smartest thing you've said all day.
Stopping those hijackings really fucked things up for the rollers. They got a whole list of cars that they're planning on jacking. Make sure they can't find what they're looking for.
Yeah. my friend. Are you? Oh, fuck. You know it.
Donnie, slow down. Don't worry about it. It wasn't your fault. I know you are. It's okay. Just relax, man. Yeah, you do that. Later. Fuck!
That was productive.
That's the second time the Saints fucked us!
Three times, if you count the attack on the garage. Quite a coincidence.
What do you mean?
Well, let's think. The same four people knew about those jobs. If I didn't sell us out, and you didn't sell us out, who else is there?
Donnie? Donnie may not like it when things get messy, but there's no way he'd turn on me.
Which brings us to...
Lynn.
Bravo.
This is gonna be a bitch to explain to Donnie.
Luckily, you're not going to.
What do you mean?
Please, you're too attached to the boy. I'll handle this.
I don't give a shit what you do to Lynn, but you better not hurt Donnie.
Of course, Joseph. I'll keep that in mind.